my god, I think Koila Ray is here. What the? Oh,
she's here. Hi guys, this is Ruby. I can't express how happy I am right now. Yeah, are you happy too? Tonight is the final day of our action mirage. We started almost 1 month ago.
It will be amazing. We're going to put on an amazing show that will make Noah scream.
We give blue hour and can we just make the most part of our together? The rest of Action Mirrors is full of songs you want to hear and some things you won't expect. We're going to perform more for you now, but everybody has to get ready for the next one together.
Oh, 3, 2, 1,
Awesome. Wow. Oh, kind of wave. Oh, beautiful. Oh,
wow.
Just match your timing.
Can we begin?
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
Thank you.
How about you guys? Today? Go, go, go! Today, I was
amazing.
Today, I'm really handsome. Very good, very, very nice. Good dancer, good singer, good performer.
How about your partner?
How about your partner? Subin today.
Not bad.
Not perfect?
I'm perfect.
I think so, you're perfect. Yeah. Thank you, the best partner. Yeah. I was so excited to dance with Bungyu. But Bungyu said, today I'm just not bad.
It's okay.
You're perfect.
Subin heart and Bungyu heart.
Yes, yes, yes.
I love Subin.
Well, Tim, I'm the same.
Yes!
Oh, I'm the same. No one can replace Bob.
Oh! No one can replace you.
Oh, yeah.
Great confidence.
I think Tim is my best partner.
Of course, thank you.
You're the best of you. Well.
Yeonjun, weren't you lonely?
Dancing by yourself at the end.
You're lonely, boy.
Oh.
Lonely by yourself.
So, you gotta stay at that time. You're lonely forever.
Forever?
Yeah.
Forever?
Who wanna be my partner?
Thank you.
Oh. Easy, right? Yeah. Easy. Can I follow me?
Of course.
Yes.
Okay.
Two, three, two, one, let's go. Happy, clap, happy, fools. Happy, 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 fools. Happy, 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 fools. Happy, happy, happy.
Last person will be in the school.
Yeah, I sure do be awesome, right?
It'll be awesome!
It'll be awesome.
Okay, that's right.
Okay, guys, did you all have fun today, moi? You and us, we are all having so much fun that we are already coming to the last song of Extra Heroes. Well, guys.
I love this part!
These past two nights of concerts in this stadium have been like a dream. Every moment we spend with Moab feels like magic, but I think this US tour will be especially memorable. Thank you for spending over 2 hours with us tonight. I hope we can see you at an even bigger venue next time. Thank you always, and love you.
It's true.
I am so happy because I am surrounded by people that love me and people that I love. I was reminded Moa's love for us tonight. We will work hard so that Moa can be proud to be called our fans. Thank you for making it possible for me to be such a cool person. I think I will sleep happy tonight. Sweet dreams, Moa. I love you.
Thank you. Our month-long journey is finally coming to an end. I still can't believe that we sang and had fun with Moa at the stadium. And that this happy month that we had is already ending. I'm sad that our US tour is over. But we'll be back with even better performance soon. I will never forget this moment. Tomorrow by Together, we'll always be shining next to Moa. So, you wait for us until we come back, right? Let's meet again. I love you so much, Moa.
Thank you. Okay. Did you guys have a good time tonight? I first came to LA to learn to dance when I was training. And I feel like it was just yesterday when we were traveling around to perform at some festivals. And I was thinking, I really want to perform at a huge venue like that one day. Now, we are standing in a huge stadium with Moa. Seeing your smiling faces and hearing your cheering made me so happy today. Thank you. Tonight, I made a promise to myself that I will always dance and sing for Moa. Thank you for looking our way and loving us. I love you!
Thank you so much. I am so happy that I got to spend time with Moa yesterday and today. It feels great to perform with such a big stadium by ourselves with Moa. And my family in US came to see me tonight. Thank you all for coming. I love you all. And once again, thanks to Moa for making our last stop in the US so memorable. And we'll be back again soon. Until then, stay healthy. And I really, really, really love you. Of all of the cities in the US, I've been to LA the most. Because of this, performing in LA feels somewhat comfortable. Even though we're not in our home country. It makes me even happier that Moa could share this with us. I hope this was a happy experience for Moa. It is thanks to Moa that we were able to perform in the stadium. Not only for one night, but for two. To show our gratitude, we will come back with an even better album. We're already started. Please wait just a little longer. Love you guys!
있는 투어가 마무리가 되었네요.
Our US tour is finally over.
아쉬운 마음이 너무 크고
I'm disappointed that it's over.
너무 빠르게 지나간 것 같아요.
And it feels like it went by so fast.
그래도 우리 금방 돌아올 거니까 기다려 주실 거죠?
But we'll be back soon, so you guys are gonna wait, right?
정말로 멋있는 곡과 퍼포먼스 준비하고 올 테니까 기다려 주세요.
We'll be back with some really cool songs and performances, so please wait for us.
Let's meet at the bigger venue. I love you, LA.
Every single moment with you.
I want to celebrate this moment by taking pictures with all of you. Could you join me?
It's very meaningful to us that we finished our one month long US tour here in LA.
사실 가수라면은 스타디움에서의 공연을 누구나 한 번쯤 꿈꾸는 건데 그런 꿈을 실현시켜 주시는 마음이 너무너무 감사드립니다.
I think it's the dream of any singer to be able to perform in a stadium like this, so thank you for turning our dreams into a reality.
열심히 하는 더 멋있는 투어로 바이 티켓 얻어드리도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
So many more are crying. Don't cry, we'll be back soon. I want to say in Korean. 오늘 너무 즐거웠고요. 너무 행복했습니다. 그리고 다음 가서 하길 잘했다라는 생각이 듭니다.
I had such a great time today and it really made me think that I made a good choice by becoming a singer.
아, thank you for making a wonderful night for us. And see you soon, okay? I love you all.
Yeah. 노아들은 어떨지 모르겠지만 저는 이번 위주 투어를 하면서 느꼈는데요.
I don't know what you guys thought, but I had some thoughts during this US tour.
모아들이 우리 팬이어서 정말 다행이고 자랑스럽습니다.
I'm so proud that Moas are our fans.
사실 제가 생각했을 때 더 좋은 거는 여기 설 수 있다는 거는 앞으로 저희 다섯 명이 더 오래 할 수 있다는 뜻인 것 같아서요.
But I think what makes me more happy is to know that by being here in this stadium, it means that we'll be together for a long time.
그 오래오래 함께 해주시겠습니까?
Will you stay with us for all that time?
Thank you.
Thank you. so much. 사랑해요, thank you so much, love you. And the back, thank you. Thank you.
Concert just ended. I'm vlogging like this because there's too many people. This post-concert depression is gonna be so bad. Like, I'm telling you, it's gonna be 100 times more worse than last time I saw them. I like kept tearing up. I literally cried when I saw them hug. But now I left the venue because my feet hurt. Well, I got confetti first. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow feeling so depressed, like driving back home to NorCal. Really, I've stan Teach Decent's preview like since 2019. And they've been like, when BTS are my old TXT are like they're right there. They really mean a lot to me. And like these like past few months, like ever since they had their recent comeback, I felt like I was just pulled more into like the MOA fandom, because I mean obviously I've been a MOA since 2019, but I feel like these months I felt more so connected, and I'm just so proud of TXT because they've grown so much. Like I've literally seen them grow over the past 3 years, and being able to see them go to a stadium in the US finally and growing. Also, I didn't get to properly show, but oh my gosh, I have all this Yeonjun banner on my